Residents in Afghanistan's Nangarhar prayed and lit candles late on Wednesday to mourn the deaths of renowned Japanese doctor Tetsu Nakamura and five others who were killed in a shooting ambush. Nakamura had been granted honorary Afghan citizenship recently for decades of humanitarian work in the east of the country.
A shooting ambush on Wednesday in Afghanistan's eastern Nangarhar province, which killed a Japanese doctor, triggered an outpouring of grief among the people whose lives he helped change for the better. Tetsu Nakamura, head of Peace Japan Medical Services, and five others were shot dead on Wednesday after their NGO vehicle was attacked by unknown gunmen. Residents in Nangarhar's Jalalabad gathered late in the evening and prayed and lit candles for the attack victims. Nakamura had been involved in rebuilding Afghan irrigation and agriculture and had been granted honorary Afghan citizenship recently for decades of humanitarian work in the east of the country. The ambush came a week after a grenade attack on a United Nations vehicle in Kabul heightened fears for those doing humanitarian work amid one of the world's longest-running conflicts. No group has yet claimed responsibility for the attack.